the worst that could happen?
Murderized?
The angels of Fenrir defend us!
Feeble, truly pathetic foes. I will teach you the folly of your ways!
In my personal opinion, out of the people that I've played so far, this one kind of seems to be the suckiest. I mean, yeah, it has nice range and everything, but the attacks are kind of not really that powerful. Kind of seem like you're vulnerable a lot. I mean, it's granted, it doesn't matter. It seems like, I mean, even though that, yeah, they have knockback stuff, but I mean, it's like, a lot of their stuff just kind of seems like not as good as the melee. That's just my personal opinion. I mean, I'm sure that it works well in some instances.
Something's wrong. So you... I'm willing. You... Unleash the captain! Now they have a chance, right? Arrogant squawking head. Must be getting close.
This is the invading army. One woman.
Ha! Don't make me laugh.
Thank you.
The Bishop of Skies was right.
With victory at Castra Ignis, the Listen, unless I have...
Why?
The state...
They're real...
They'll go there and meet with Simul. She may not accept... Beware, child. Do not. I shall be watching.
What'll it be today? Selling, as long as gold changes hands, I am happy.